Hello children, how are you? Hope you are well and good. I, Sarabjot, your facilitator from the Millennium family, welcome you in today's class. Today we are going to do a very interesting activity. Something new. What is the name of our activity? Something new. Today we are going to learn about the color purple. Today we are going to learn about the color purple. Children, now let's sing our beautiful rhyme, Something New, again. Let's sing it together. Red and blue, red and blue. Mix them up and find something new. Purple like a fresh ripe plum. Purple like a poor sore thumb. Mix them up, find something new. Red and blue, mix them up and find something new. Children, let's do the activity. Find something new. What color is this? This is blue color. And this is primary color. And what color is this? This is red color. This is also a primary color. Now let's make a new color. Let's take some blue. Let's take some red. Now mix it. See the magic. What color is this? See it. Yes, this is purple color. This is purple color and this is secondary color. What colors are these? Blue, red and purple. By mixing red and blue, we can make purple color. Now children, try this activity at home and make a video of yours and send it to your teacher. So children, red, blue and yellow are the primary colors. And when we mix two primary colors, we get a secondary color. So you can also try this magic at home. Try mixing any of the two primary colors and get a new color. And make a beautiful video of your activity and send it to your teacher.